Most people in America are looking at how to make a life worth living or retirement having. You do this by not impeding another life form. Another life form means another person's spirit, another person's soul, another person's pledge to the Lord. You see, you are not responsible for another human being. You're responsible for yourself. The lie that you tell yourself is that you think you're swell. You may not be swell. You may not be swell at all, but openly, who's to tell? You can end up in hell.